on my holidays to Blackpool by the sea. Although I'm feeling mighty fit, my feet are troubling me. I queued for hours and hours, but I must say it was grand to get as near as half a mile to several miles of sand. On Blackpool Prom on Saturday, I had a lovely time. I queued for breakfast, I queued for lunch, I queued for bananas in a bunch. I queued for a glass of bitter, the old woman was watching the pram. I queued for Beryl's gin and lime, it really was a pantomime. Before I got served they shouted time, so I queued for a queue in a tram. On Blackpool Prom on Saturday, oh what a lovely day. I queued for oysters, I queued for rock, I queued for a view of the town hall clock. I queued for the fun of queuing, and I murmured what to do. A game of snooker would be great, I queued to put me name on a slate. Then after 60 minutes wait, I queued in a queue for a queue. On Saturday, the women looked simply grand. I queued for the darkens, I queued for the fair, I queued for the chance to have me share. Oh boy, was I up and doing, and I murmured, I love you. A figure, it was like a dream, quite big at the front and broad at the beam. But it was the missus that I'd seen, so I flew from the queue, wouldn't you?